But she wasn't as clear-sighted as you are, Jane. You find me unattractive despite my wealth. You do not know what it is to feel jealousy, do you, Jane? Because you have no idea what it is to love. You have no idea what it is to feel the very beat of someone's heart within one's breast.
No, sir. Do you still love her, sir?
Who?
Celine. I mean, Miss Vaughan.
Good God, no. No, I threw her out of the hotel room and I shot him. On the shoulder or some insignificant place. No, when I saw what a wretched fool she'd meddle with, I knew she could never love me. That's obvious, surely.
And Adele?
She left her in the hotel when she ran off. Celine claimed that I was the father, but a fairly elementary study of biology would prove that impossible. Tell me, Jane. Is there anything about me that remotely resembles Adele? Look at me carefully now.
No, sir.
She left her in the hotel. A parcel with a label on with my name. What was I to do? Leave her there to starve? I provided for her in France. Then a few months ago, it was necessary to bring her here. She was not my responsibility. But I took her on just the same. So, as her guardian and your master, what do you think of my behavior, Miss Eyre? Did I do the right thing? It was the right thing to do, wasn't it, Jane?
Yes, sir.